Hello everyone and welcome to Wing Chun Wednesday. This week I'm gonna give you a step-by-step drill that's gonna explain to you how to block punches in an easy way to start that even from scratch as a beginner. So stay tuned. Alright guys, so we're gonna get right into the lesson. The center line is extremely important in Wing Chun and really all martial arts. Because here's the basic breakdown of it. It's essentially someone's spine. Frank's gonna be punching me directly in the face here. This is the center line. Okay, if I rotate, this is the center line. See, it's always kind of my spine as I go here. That's the center line. You wouldn't really ever not punch the center line because you'd be punching me, you know, here, a little odd. And if someone does hit you like that, you can kind of roll with the punches. So the cool thing about Wing Chun is it's all about minimalistic energy conservation. So if he's punching me in the face right here, all I have to do is open it up just the slightest bit, and then he's punching past me. In which case, I can just move in with the strike and move in from there. I'm gonna explain a drill today. I'm gonna give a cool way to explore the center line, even if you're a beginner, and with some very basic techniques. You don't really even have to know Wing Chun for this. And Frank's gonna be punching just the center line. So again, if he was hitting me directly in the face, that would be bad. So as you can see, I'm just moving him off slightly with these very slow techniques. And we have the Tan Sao, Biu, that don't even really matter. You don't have to know the names of them. To start out with this drill, you wanna start out just with one hand. And again, you can just use any sort of martial arts strike that you want to do this drill. You can move it off with anything, even if you're boxing, you can keep your stance up, whatever it is. But for me, I'm gonna use my Wing Chun. So check it out. You're gonna start out with just one hand, guys. So Frank's gonna be punching with his left, and I'm gonna be blocking with my left. Okay, so this is not about him actually trying to hit you at this point. It's just you getting into the drill, using your techniques, and exploring the center line. So just make sure you use distance appropriately. Don't be right here trying to do this drill, or you're gonna injure your partner and yourself. So again, just start out very slow. You can get very creative with this. Step two of the drill is Frank is now gonna use two hands and I'm gonna stick with the one. So we'll do this now. And again, start out nice and slow and it just gives you that little bit more creativity. And you say, oh wow, people punch from both sides. He's gonna throw again from the same side a couple times. He's gonna be mixing it up. But you'll see as you get into this, it can be a lot more difficult. And that's the point of the drill. You really wanna challenge yourself with this. And you can start to kind of get a little more serious with your techniques. But again, you'll notice in Wing Chun, nothing I'm doing is extremely committed because you'll see if I push too far, I can't get back to the center line, okay? So that's the key. Even if you're doing a different martial art, you don't want to be, you know, if he hits me, you don't want to be here because then guess what? Hand number two is coming and you want to be able to recover it. So that's just the Wing Chun way. The final part of this drill, you're going to use both hands. So we'll do this nice and slow, but you can use any stance you want, any martial art, but this is the Wing Chun way. So if Frank's punching, you can do anything you want. You can get fancy with it. And you'll notice, as you progress in this drill, you'll be able to sometimes sneak in a technique. When you have both hands, okay, you start out like this, again, very slow, getting off the techniques. So you'll notice if you have time, you can sometimes slip in a technique here and there. Maybe a little hit, chain blast. I hit like that, and you keep going with the drill. Yeah, there's not really right or wrong way to do this drill. Just feel free to explore it, have some fun, but be safe. I'm wearing gloves here, because I wanted to go a little bananas on Frank there for a second, so I recommend it. It's tough with Wing Chun, though, because you do want that sensitivity, so notice these are very open gloves, especially on the palm, so I can feel and everything. Wing Chun's very based in wrist movement, too, so you don't want something with massive wrists where you can't really move them. Feel free to get creative with it. Tell me in the comments if you practice a different martial art and have some cool insights on this drill. Again, I'm a Wing Chun guy, so I don't know. It could be pretty fun and different in like Muay Thai or boxing, karate, anything like that. So feel free to explain to me what you guys tried, what you did. But the main thing is be safe. Don't get into anger. Don't get into strength and stuff, trying to hit your partner. If you hit him, it should be some, you know, it should be very, very light stuff. But
yeah, you're not pulling the trigger on any of these hits.
Don't be limited to the center line punch either. Feel free to throw this at your partner. I'll let Frank kind of play around here for a second. Feel free to throw different stuff, even uppercuts, and just have fun with it, you know? All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to try out that drill. Put it in the comments if you have any questions about that. Me and Frank will be glad to help you out. All that matters with this is partner safety. If you're not good enough to have control, don't go to the next level. But that being said, follow Wing Chun News on Facebook. Follow my Sifu, Rusty Chan. And yeah, be safe guys, take care. Check out my other videos on drawing. If you have trouble with bullying in school, check out more of the episodes. We talk about how to fight someone stronger. Please just only use it if you have to. Thank you guys, and I'll see you next week. Thanks, Frank. All right guys, so key thing is when you have someone like this who's just off the rails, she's just a real specimen, you don't know what she's gonna do. She's crazy. You gotta be careful, all right? Because they're gonna be quick to anger. You don't wanna mess with them. All right, because she's ah, ah. All right, you don't wanna anger her. Because if you start messing up and hitting, she's just gonna ah.
I was like, oh no! I was crossed like this.
Are you okay?
No way.
There, put it down. Put the dang thing down. No,